We regret to announce the death of Lucille Constantine, also known as Siloy and Titin, formerly of Odio but resided at Bugis, who passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Wednesday, 26 November 2014, at the age of 61 years. The funeral service of the late Lucille Constantine, also known as Siloy and Titin, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home Limited, Vidbute.